My brothers and sisters, we as Muslims, we know that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he is a role model for us to follow in every aspect of his life. Everything that he did, we want to do. Everything that he stayed away from, we want to stay away from. And this is our goal in life, it is to follow the one that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has made a perfect example for us. One of the things that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and the companions and those righteous people that came after them would continuously do was standing up during the night for the sake of their Lord. The wife of Umar ibn Abd al-Aziz, one of the Khilafah, one of the rulers of the Muslims, and one of the most righteous of people. She was asked after he passed away, you know, how did he spend his days? She says about him that during the day he would be busy with the affairs of the people, and during the nights he would be busy with the affairs of him and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So he would spend all majority of the night standing and praying. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, when he revealed the Quran to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, one of the first commands that came to him was where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells him, Ya ayyuhal muzammil, qum al-layla illa qalila. You know, the one that is being engulfed in wrapping himself in clothing, stand up and pray during the night, except for a little bit that you use for rest. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he tells us in a beautiful hadith, maybe one of the first statements that he made while he was in, when he made hijrah and he arrived at Al-Madinah, he says, Ya ayyuhal nas, O mankind, afshu salam, spread the peace, wa at'imu at'am, and feed those that need to be fed, wa sallu bil-layli, and pray during the night, wa nasu niyam, while the people are sleeping, tadkhulu jannata rabbikum bisalam, that you are going to enter the jannah of your Lord in peace. My brothers and sisters, is this not what we are seeking in this dunya, to be able to enter the Jannah that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has promised for us and He has prepared for us? In order to get this, we have to be from those that are standing during the night. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make it easy for us to stand during the night, sacrifice our sleep to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.